What's up, guys? It's Captain's Production 72 back here yet again with another episode of Figure Friday. So if you do enjoy, please like, comment, or subscribe, but they're all fine options. Anywho, today we are looking at the Rebel Snowtrooper from 2009. He's a really cool minifigure, so before we begin, this is something a friend pointed out to me because I told him I was doing the episode. And I was speaking to him last night, and this is what he said. So he's about a year ago, maybe a year and a half ago, I made a video on this. Hoffer Old Trooper. They may think, what's the difference? Same torso, legs, and face. And even the same backpack. Well, here's the difference between the two minifigures. The goggles. The website Brickset, which is LEGO's basically official website to say what is this different variant of a figure, and what figures are classed as what, and blah blah blah. Says that these are two different minifigures due to the goggles. So, to my knowledge, this was the first time this goggle piece was actually used in LEGO Star Wars. This minifigure was only in one set, it was the 10th anniversary set, and that was set 7749 Echo Base. This minifigure is kind of like towards the end of all the Hoth Troopers, kind of looking like Hoth Troopers, but kind of not. And then it's like right before like the next again year in 2010 is when they like really started to look crazy good. And the 2010 onwards ones were good, although I don't know how I feel about the modern day snowtroopers. And just to show you guys what a modern day snowtrooper looks like. So this guy's from 2009 here, it says 2019 equivalent. Just to show you guys. But yeah, but we're not here to talk about that. We're here to talk about this minifigure. Just going to close up the door now with my minifigures. Anyway, so he was going to say 7749. In 2009, for the 10th anniversary of LEGO Star Wars, I personally own the set. Great, great set. Really cool set. I got it sealed in 2019. Really good price. That set is shown up on screen now. Yeah, you guys just saw that set. Again, it's a pretty cool set. I actually still recommend that one even now. That's how good that set is. Like, I don't know, I just don't like... They've really stealed Hoth turret or a bit of a trench, but I think that's one of the coolest ones. Anywho, so let's get on to this minifigure. So it is basic, right? There's not much to him, right? I think that's fair to say. He has the simple smiley face. The goggle piece, I'm actually going to show you the helmet with the goggles. So, yeah, it's kind of like just like a motorbike helmet, but with brand new for like 2008 or 2009. I don't know if this was the first figure these were on, but, you know, they're pretty cool. It looks kind of like a hockey mask with them down. I'm probably wrong, but I don't know if it looks like a hockey mask with the bit down, but it can be flipped back up. On the newer minifigures, you have to take it off and put it back on. He has a basic smiley face under that helmet. He has no printing on the back of his head. The torso is pretty bland and pretty bare, though. Again, all they really did was reuse the 2007 minifigure and change up the goggles. He has white hands, he has a grey hip piece with some white legs. He has a standard LEGO rifle, which we will just look at now. I'm not sure what year this rifle piece came out. Someone could tell me, that'd be great, because I actually could not find any solid information on when this piece actually came out. But yeah, I'm going to guess it was like around the 2007. Purely because, you know, that's when we started getting the normal blasters. If we come round to the back, there is no back printing though. He does have a nice backpack, which is can be seen in the brown colour on the Endor Rebels. Again, I really do enjoy this minifigure. I mean, it's the simplisticness of the minifigure, but for those of you who follow the channel, you guys will know I love retro LEGO Star Wars, or old LEGO Star Wars minifigures in general, or basically the bread and butter of this channel, if that makes sense. Well, I know it'll make sense to some of you. But yeah, so that's pretty much the minifigure. There's nothing really to show. I think I'll show him with the goggles down though. That would be quite an interesting look. I mean, it looks terrible, but yeah, you're going to want to keep these up. No matter what version you have of the Hoth Rebel Trooper, keep those things up if you want it to look properly. You know, if you want it to look good, that's like my main advice for you on that one. But yeah, another fun episode draws to a close. So next week's episode is... So next week's episode might delight or anger some of you, I really have no idea. But this, basically the only reason this is listed as a minifigure is because on the box, it shows it as a minifigure. The 2010 Century Droid from Wotron Speeder will be next week's episode. That might anger some of you, but keep in mind that, you know, it's on the box as a minifigure, so I'm counting it. But yeah, this has been episode 87, I think. Yeah. 87 of Trigger Friday. We only have another 13 more episodes to go, when you think about it. To the next, you know, so we get to 100 episodes, which is kind of crazy. So, yeah. I mean, I think it was as of like last month, this series has been going on for, you know, as of last year, this series is like, you know, 3 years old, like 3.5 years old, this series are just kind of crazy. But enough about me talking, I'll see you guys in the next video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Your video, by the way, the video's been moved to Wednesday, just to let you guys know. I'll see you guys on Wednesday. See you then. Bye.